goes left, pulls it back out. McLean fakes everybody, goes to the cup and slices through the D for the jam off the one leg. 12 points in the game now, but he's moving rather gingerly. Immediately he called for assistance from the bench, but look at that, the oldest fake in the book. Like he's going to offload the ball and he's just holding his lower back. And this would be a real shame for Olympiacos if he is slowed. He's leaving the court, which is never a good sign. But I suppose a positive...